Hey everyone, in this section we will see how to install an iOS app which is .ipa file onto your iPhone with iTunes and without iTunes. Alright, so this is my iOS app which I want to install on my iPhone using iTunes. My phone is already connected to iTunes. On my iPhone, I want to see if I have the permissions to install the app. I will go to Contents, iTunes, and this is allowed. Now I'm going to copy this and paste this here, and as you can see this is installing and voila, my app is installed. Now let's see without iTunes. So go to diawi.com, drag and drop your IPA file here. Once this is uploaded 100%, click on send. As you can see, my barcode for the app is generated. Now on your iPhone, pull down the barcode scanner, scan this. Click on install application, install, and if you will see here, my app is getting installed and my app is installed. So that was pretty much it. Thank you so much for taking some time to watch it. I would love to see you again. Have a nice day. Bye.